You have a big gift, you know, and this gift, you will give it to all the people that loves music. Indeed, I'm very, very involved in several aspects with the Virtuosos show. And with my over 60 years of experience in classical music as a singer, conductor, and administrator, I can advise in many areas how to improve the competition. I take all my roles with the Virtuosos very, very seriously. And every year, I am looking forward to participate as a judge during the taping of the competition in Budapest. The value of the show is discovering young talents who can become classical musicians. This show gives tremendous encouragement to the young musicians to be on TV, to be discovered. The show also is a great influence on the TV audience to introduce and popularize classical music in general. God, at your age to start playing that way, so you're really a virtuoso.
Thank you.
You are a great pianist already, being 12 years old. And congratulations for your success, you know. After I want to play with you some Dvorak, forehands, the Slavonic dances, okay?
No, he should dance with you.
So this is my love, and this is my credo.
Thank you, Maestro, for all your help, and Virtuosos wish you a very happy birthday.
I think we can make a better world.